A phenomenon we've noticed since we've got on orbit here of the automatic disc ejection system that the Mac has, and you can see when we get rid of these discs, you're going to have to pay attention to where they go.
That's pretty slick.